This is the Bay Area's news station. Cron 4 News at 8 starts now.
Now, at 8, State Senator Leland Yee, the target of a massive federal sting.
FBI agents are executing search and arrest warrants throughout the Bay Area.
Chinatown, San Mateo, Sacramento, and dozens of other sites. Cron 4 is there as federal agents seize computers and files. The charges, wire fraud and arms smuggling, leaving his fellow lawmakers stunned.
This is an extraordinary situation.
Arrested along with Yee, a well-known political consultant and a notorious Chinese gang member known as Shrimp Boy.
Now at 8, State Senator Leland Yee of San Francisco has been arrested. He is among 26 people named in that FBI investigation in a series of raids. We begin our team coverage with Cron 4's Dan Kerman. He's live outside San Francisco's federal courthouse where Yee appeared today. Dan?
Catherine, shocking allegations against Lee. I was in the courtroom as federal prosecutors alleged Yee put himself above the law, trading political favors for money. Keeping silent and barreling his way through a crowd of reporters, State Senator Leland Yee left the federal courthouse Wednesday evening after being arraigned on corruption charges. Federal authorities accuse Yee of accepting thousands of dollars in cash and campaign contributions in return for political favors and in return for connecting an undercover FBI agent with an arms dealer. Yee is now charged with conspiracy to traffic in firearms without a license and to illegally import firearms. He's also accused of 6 counts of defrauding citizens of honest services. Yee was one of 20 people arraigned Wednesday and 26 people cited in a criminal complaint. Among others arraigned, Yee's political consultant Keith Jackson, who is charged with a murder-for-hire conspiracy. Also, one-time Chinatown gangster Raymond Shrimp Boy Chow, charged with money laundering, conspiracy to receive stolen property, and conspiracy to traffic in stolen and contraband cigarettes. While Chow is being held behind bars, Yee was released on a $500,000 unsecured bond.
The top priority was to get the senator released. We've been able to accomplish that.
Yee's attorney had little to say about the charges against his client.
I'm not commenting on anything specific to him. Every person charged with an offense in America is clothed with the presumption of innocence, and he's like anyone else in that regard.
Now, Yee has already given up his passport and now must stay within the confines of the state of California. He's due back in court early next week so they can discuss what goes on while he is on release pending trial. Live from the federal courthouse in San Francisco, Dan Kerman, Cron 4 News.